Are you coming or what?
Well, I suppose I should. But I wanted to continue doing what I was doing inside. But fine. I guess we can go out and get what you wanted to do done and over with.
Oh, that's awesome. That way, we can do what we were gonna do in the first place.
Yeah, I know. You like to make the decisions for me, and I have a good feeling I know exactly what you are going to do. I was going to play some games on my TV, but you needed me. If I get this right, don't be surprised. But I think you are trying to do something with Unikitty and her allies. Am I correct?
Or you're smart. Anyways, what we're doing is we're trying to, like, take pictures of her so we can sell them for money. And if she's trying to be hostile about it, then we have to do something about it. So I got Eric, a guy who apparently wants to leave this world, or at least leave this area, and he's saying if we pay him money to do this, then, well, it'll go successful and he can be freed or something. But we need to take these pictures of Unikitty so we can make some money.
Yeah, okay. In that case, I'm just oblivious to this. This sounds like one of your failed schemes like always, Frown. And why are you giving a random person money to do this for you? We don't have all the money in the world to do that, too. Seriously, I'm not sure what you were thinking by taking pictures of Unikitty, but I don't know where you would even bring them to show. I wouldn't suggest bringing them to an art gallery, because they would find it weird how you took pictures of her without permission. What's gotten with you lately?
Oh, are you just speaking serious right now? I thought you wanted to help me with this, but you're not trying to help?
I'm not trying to ask for a whole lot now. I just don't get, however, why you want to sell images of her for money. There are so many better things you could be doing, but no. You want me to work with you on this. And you also thought hiring someone to take the pictures was also a smart idea.
Everything's going to be fine, and don't worry about it. Come on, we should just do this already. And let's go out and see if he's doing the job correctly or not.
Ugh. I really, really wanted to stay indoors and play some of the games I had, but fine. I will go out and do whatever it is you want me to do with you if that is fine. But all right, let's go.
Wow, they grow up super fast. That's actually kinda sad.
How is that even sad, Shima?
Cause they grow up, and they'll all be 1 year old, and just knowing that, that basically means they're already entering school. And so much is going to happen in their two lives now they probably won't even expect it. So yeah, this is a very big bounce.
Year old would be a big milestone since you start to go to cat school.
Yep, it sure does. And also when you turn one, yeah, you basically go to school. And I'm gonna have to say that four of them up for like the closest school they can go to, which I don't know how far it is, but hopefully it's not too far. Oh right, I need to get the candles out so they can blow up.
Huh? You forgot about that fire! At least you remembered about the candles. No! They're rainbows!
Oh yeah, they're rainbow colored. And I should probably set them up soon and grab all the tables we need. I didn't think it to set up most of them though. But I did forget to set up a couple, so I'll get that right now. And if you about any of your friends, now is the time for them to come. And if they didn't come right now, then they're probably not gonna come at any time anyways. But this'll be the party and then spit.
Oh right! My friends are probably busy at Uni Kingdom doing something right now, so that is why they probably will not show up.
Alright, so that means we should start the party without them. Hopefully that's not a problem, though. And if you need to get any contact with them, just call it, though.
Sounds good by me. I hope the birthday kittens are feeling happy and great that today is their big day and they're finally turning 1 year old.
Are you serious right now? This is so stupid. Why are we doing this again?
Because we can make a lot of money doing this, and more or less the fact that I have a grudge on her.
Sometimes. I wonder if you know what you are doing, but if not, Then I'm sorry. I don't know what you were thinking doing this because it will cause so much more problems than things it will solve. I doubt people really want to be looking at pictures of Unikitty because that is weird and kind of creepy.
No, you're weird and creepy.
Are you joking? You do realize if I was never on board with anything you did, then you would have never been here, right? Also, this was not my decision. So if you are calling me weird and creepy, then clearly you cannot tell what you are doing right now. That's so hypocritical, Frown. Seriously.
Dang it, Brock. Why do you have to be smart all of a sudden?
It's actually pretty simple, Frown. You think I am being smart for realizing you are doing something that is immoral and wrong, so yeah. Of course I am smart compared to whatever it is you think you are doing.